little mini Lidl shopping haul. I just came back from Lidl, so I just thought I would show you guys what I bought. Not a lot, just small shopping haul. All right, guys, stay tuned. Okay, guys, so this is my mini haul. It's not a lot, as I said. It's from Lidl. I bought all this from Lidl. There's two more items which is missing. I bought a apple juice, but I've drank it already. I was so hungry, I just have to drink it. And a croissant, this particular croissant. This one here. I bought two of it. Well, it's me and my husband. We've ate one already. Oh, sorry, guys. I forgot to even ask of how you guys are doing. Hope you guys are great. You're having a great day. Today's Friday, September 20. Today's 20, September 20. I hope you guys are having a great day. This is just gone past 5 minutes past 12 here in London. Good morning, afternoon, evening, night, wherever you are in the world. Okay, guys, let's get into the mini shopping grocery haul from Lidl. Okay, so first I'll show you this. I've never tried this before. I just saw it in Lidl. Sometimes Lidl have all this mini, I think maybe they are Polish kind of snack. I'm not sure, or maybe Gemma. I don't even know which country have this flag. So it's like a biscuit with a jam inside of it. So I bought a little one of that. As I was saying earlier on, I bought two of this, but we've ate it. Me and my husband have eaten it already. I don't know if this is French flag. Maybe it's French snack, or maybe Polish snack, maybe Gemma. I have no idea. Anyway. So yeah, so I bought this croissant. I bought two, but we've ate one, so this remaining one. I got some apples. We like apples in the house. So this bag is 2.00 gram. I don't know what that is. But anyway, it's a lot of apples in there. Bought some banana, and I got this yellow plum, golden plum, they call it something, golden plum. I don't know, I may have seen this before, I'm not 100% sure, but I haven't tasted them. Yeah, I got my tea. I like this, their peach tea. I prefer the lemon one, but they don't have the lemon one today. So yeah, I got the peach one. I got some tortilla wraps, seeded tortilla wraps. I got two breads. I like broccoli a lot, so I got broccoli. I like it a lot. I got some lasagna for the kids, for my children rather. Yeah, got two. I got cheese, mild cheddar cheese sliced. I got two packs. There's another one there. I got some corn. On the top, so I got three of this. I got more cheese here. I got another type of cheese, and this one, another type of soy. And then I got some ham here, cooked ham, and then another cooked ham. So I got two cooked ham, and then I got some Greek yogurt, honey Greek yogurt, Greek style yogurt. I got three of these. I got some mashed potatoes. Sometimes I like mashed potato to eat it with something else. So I got two. And then I got two skimmed milk, semi-skimmed milk. Yeah. And then of course over here, I got some eggs. I got two eggs. And this, I have never seen this before. I have never seen this before. So it's like croissants with cheese and ham inside of it. Can you see how it looks like, guys? I've never seen this, I've never tried it before, so I'm going to try it. So I got two of it. Okay, guys, so that's all my shopping. Not a lot. In this shopping I spent about £41 and some pence, so it's not a lot of shopping. Yeah, so this is all my shopping for today. Just says little shopping. I'll do more bigger shopping. Normally I do bigger shopping Thursdays, so that'll be next week. If you guys want to see a video of my bigger shopping, leave me a comment and I'll do that. So this is just a, like 3-4 days shopping. Not, I may never reach up to 4 days, just a little shopping. Okay guys, thanks for watching. I know this is a short video. I wanted to do a short mini shopping haul Lidl video. Yeah guys, so that's my shopping for today, Friday, to last me till about maybe Monday. Yeah guys, thanks for watching. I hope you like this video. If you like videos like this, give it a thumbs up, comment, please subscribe if you haven't already. Thank you if you're a new subscriber. I forgot to say that earlier on. And thank you if you're my friend, returning back, my friend. Everybody's my friend, as always, as I say. Everybody's my friend. Yeah, so thank you guys for always coming back to watch my channel. Welcome, new subscribers. You're welcome, welcome, welcome to the house. My name is Sophia. That's already the name of my channel. I know it says Sophia's Fab, but my name is Sophia. Yeah, Fab simply means fabulous. Yeah, so thank you for watching my video. Thanks for your support. Love you guys all. Always praying for you guys, for watching my videos and supporting me. God bless you all mightily. Have a wonderful weekend, because today is Friday already. Have a wonderful weekend if you are watching this video on a weekend. Have a wonderful week if you are watching this video on a weekdays. Thanks guys for watching. God bless you. See you, catch you guys in my next video.